Actually, marrying Martin Bormann is just one of the many problems people have been writing to me about. For instance, a Mr. and Mrs. Concerned of Rugby write, "Dear Rory, we're worried our son is a homosexual, but he refuses to talk to us about it. How do we tell if he is?" Well, there's only one sure way to tell. That is, shagging men. If he shags men, he is. If he doesn't, he isn't.